Okay. What is that? I think you killed it. Look up there.
Not our concern, boy. Focus. Here. Boy. What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. Both sides need it. Why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
They can keep murdering the light up.
It is war. The end of one. The roped ones lost.
Oh. We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Ugh. Where's this stuff even come from? Yeah! Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. At least we're getting closer to the light. Injury?
I can do whatever you need. Brother lay his hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. If I say so myself. Can I just say, it's a sad day for your enemies. Who knew? Psst. How about you, young one? What shall it be? Now, there is something else to tell you.
Atreus, to me!
Soon, you will be able to translate those Muspelheim runes. What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves were always fighting over the light, it kept them isolated.
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us. So they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe
do not concern us.
Must be the Ring Temple. sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child in war.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Fix the bridge from down there?
So that did something, I think.
Here we go!
Anahe Ishtar!
Combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the boat.